Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our post-game press conference. We have here Lex Red head coach, Taka Minoa, and our best player of the game, Ivy Laxina, with 16 points against the Strong Group Athletics. Coach, congratulations on this rather dominant victory against Strong Group. What are your thoughts on the team's performance tonight?
Thank you so much. Actually, we just focus on our quality. Going to have a match against Humphreys and Cream Ryan. It's really important for us. But from the beginning, we have a lot of control problem. IB couldn't perform well, like, because of the, she just came back to the injury. And also some of the jaw also, she couldn't get any performance. But for now, it's really getting better as a team compared to from the beginning in this conference. So we need to prepare well for next two games.
Thank you, Coach. And for Ivy, you had 16 points tonight against Strong Group. Ano lang masasabi mo sa overall performance mo and ng team?
Siguro po, masaya po ako na ganun po yung performance. Pero syempre, madami pa po kaming makakalaban na mas malalakas. So, mas magmamatter po sa akin is yung manalo yung team po namin ngayon and sa mga susunod po na games.
Thank you.
The first
question.
Ivy, new team pero isa ka sa mga gumagawa consistently para sa next leg. Siguro, paano mo pa makikita ang i-continue na i-lead yung next leg at the same time improve your game?
Syempre, mahabang process po yun eh. Hindi naman po kasi siya madali, lalo na po yung pag-lead sa isang team. Kaya parang step by step, tinutulungan po ako ng mga teammates ko, sila Ate Joe, sina Danny, and syempre yung coaches ko po. Para every game po namin, lalo na po kasi ako ano po ko eh, shy type po. Kaya parang nung una po talaga sobrang naninibago po ako na mag-lead, magsalita, ganun. Pero ngayon po, medyo natututunan ko na po siya kasi dahil nga po sa tulong ng teammates ko. So siguro madadala ko po yun sa mga susunod na games. And kailangan ko din po siyang matutunan na maging consistent po ako.
For Ivy, since nalipat ka sa NXLED, you made the banners as NXLED prize acquisition. In the first few games, did you have any sort of pressure or right now you're already comfortable with playing with the team?
Siguro po yung pressure, lagi naman pong nandyan yun eh. Siguro kung paano mo na lang po siya i-handle. And kung paano mo lalaroin yung mga tinuro sa iyo ng coaches. Kasi sa lahat naman po ng ginagawa namin ngayon sa court, lagi pong may tulong and turo po yung mga coaches namin. Lalo na po si Coach Taka kasi sobrang madetalyado niya po eh.
For Coach Taka, going against SGA, you're a new team. What are the other instructions to your setters and of course to the defense in order for the spikers or the offense to score?
Against SGA.
Yeah.
How about this? Actually, we just prepare. We already analyzing for the SGA, so we already understand their offense pattern. So at least we can make it two block or one block. They were using a check ball or deep ball. That's why we just, before the game, I just make it promise to hard work. Like, I mean, if it's easy ball, just try to make it a pass. If it's easy ball, just try to get any ball to make it the good setting.
For Coach and Ivy, very crucial remaining games, including Petrogas and Green Line at that. But what do you think can you still do in the conference to somehow finish stronger?
Siguro po, kailangan talaga ng doble yung pagpe-prepare po namin kasi nga po strong team po yung mga susunod naming games. So babalik lang po kami sa basics at saka po yung mga sistema po ni Coach Taka kasi syempre mas alam po niya eh kung paano po kami dapat gumalaw. So kailangan lang po namin maging as one para matapos po namin tong season na mas strong kaysa po last conference.
About the NXLED, we are still young. We just made it, that team is, it's just 6 months, and I come here 5 months only. So still young team. All the things like conference, also in this conference, it's just a process for our improvement. It's not impossible. No one is impossible. We can do anything. It doesn't matter the opponent, even the strong team. We need to fight. Because it's a young team. Like if we still assume like we are still a young team, we are still a new team, we cannot beat anything. We have to fight and we need to prepare.
Ayun kay Ivy, as of late, paganda ng paganda yung performance mo. Pero parang para sa'yo, meron ba parang sayang factor na nagsimula yung season na injured ka, tapos ngayon ka lang nag-init? Siyempre, kailangan ka ng team mo. Ano yung parang nasa isip mo ngayon?
Siguro po, ang iniisip ko na lang po kung ano yung meron ngayon. Kasi tapos na po yun eh. So parang nangyari na kung ano yung mga nangyari, ganyan. So kailangan ko lang po bumawi sa team and sa sarili ko para mas mag-build ko po yung confidence ko. And syempre lahat naman po ng laro namin sayang kasi alam ko po na mas may kaya po yung team po namin.
For coach, what can you just say about Joe Maraginot's performance? So she's been doing great. Like her last game, she played 31 excellent sets and now she had 12 points, 31 excellent receptions, and now she has 12 points and 8 excellent digs. So what can you just say about
her? Okay, about Joe, she's the oldest player and always she's the first 6th player. My expectation is really high for Joe. I mean, as a mature player and also as a good passer. So far, still not enough for me, she's condition and she's performance. Like she's acting also, it's like same as last conference. She need to be more mature. She need to read more team.
Thank you, coach. Thank you,
Ivy,
for your
well.
Thank you so much.